and welcome to It's Tomorrow News. 6.3 magnitude earthquake hit a heavily populated Tibetan region of southwest China's Sichuan province on Sunday. The China Earthquake Network Center reported that the quake struck at 4:55 in the evening, with the epicenter measured at the Tang Karin, Karin County in the Tibetan Autonomous Prefecture of Grace. The Grace Prefecture government reported that damage of more than 25,000 homes in the region, affecting around 80,000 people and forcing 6,200 people to relocate, leaving 5 people killed in Sichuan province. The rural area faced a major loss as it faced collapse of village huts and castle shacks. Among those who were injured, 6 people were in critical conditions and another 5 suffered severe injuries. Public official at Karin County said that 19 primary school students were hurt in a stampede followed by this quake. Within 9 hours of the emergency services successfully rescued majority of the affected people. 11 medical teams reached the quake zone and around 10,000 medical and epidemic personnel joined the rescue efforts. All the residents in the epicenter of the town were given tents to spend the night, but the freezing temperature plunging to minus 10 was another point of concern. That's all for now. For more updates, stay tuned with us. For It's Tomorrow News, Asim Zilla.